A warm welcome. Myself, Chitrai Sanita, I am going to explain the operation of photodiode in this video. First, what is photodiode? Photodiode is the reverse bias semiconductor device that uses light energy to generate electric current. Remember, photodiode is designed to operate in reverse biased condition. Let us see the generation of photocurrent. Consider a PN junction. In P region, holes are the majority carriers and electrons are the minority carriers. In N region, electrons are the majority carriers and holes are the minority carriers. When PN junction is reverse bias means the P side of the diode is connected to the negative terminal of the battery and the N side of the diode is connected to the positive terminal of the battery. So, when PN junction is reverse bias, the depletion region becomes wide. Due to the minority carriers, a small current flows through the device, which is termed as dark current because the device is not exposed to any radiation. Now, when light incident on the depletion region, the electrons are liberated from the atoms by absorbing photons. Hence, electron hole paths are generated. The concentration of minority carriers increases. The charge carriers move towards the potential that constitute a current known as photocurrent. The photocurrent increases with the level of illumination increases for a given reverse voltage. So, in the operation of photodiode, one has to remember the diode should be in reverse bias. And the current produced when the device is not exposed to light is called as dark current. When the device is exposed to light and the current produced is termed as photocurrent. This photodiode find applications in light detection system, light operator switches, reading of sound tracking in film, etc. I hope you understand the operation of photodiode in this video. Thank you.